sending him to Guam. This year he lost his dad, now he's saying goodbye.